jug, and then stamina up, and then mule kick or speed. That was my forward. Depending, I guess I'll get a ray gun, and then I have to fucking try for flopper, but then I usually just go down fucking myself trying to do too much. No downs? Doing work.
Sup?
Round 34, you said?
Somebody hit 112.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true merchant.
Upgraded bro fists are to their advantage. Dude, I have yet to get that. It's not an origin.
I just hit the reload on the mark too.
There's much confusion in what you seek. I will do something like that. Do I stand alone against our oppressors?
What's your strategy for high rounds on solo? Yeah.
Get 9 perks. What staff you got? What staff do you have? Who do you even have? Yeah. I like that one too. That and the ice. Technology
belongs in the right hands. Hey, Coffee, where did Sparta go?
Left the party, but, just send him a friend request. He'll invite you to the game. Send him a friend request.
In your friend list?
Yeah. They both went offline though. Just so nobody sends an invite. Or they are indeed offline, but I doubt.
Oh, they're here. I doubt it too. I found Sparta though. I'm just gonna find a question now.
dude, you guys can totally do it, Red. I mean.
Oh yeah, I'm sure we could.
The fourth place, the first place, the legit first place team is level 63.
Yeah, but I would love to kick the other guys off.
What'd you lose?
Nah, dude, the fucking, there's another guy who made it to 68, but he cheated.
Of course he did. No, yeah, dude. Fucking hammer it. Turn your back for too long and they spawn behind you so fast on this map. Oh, yeah. One slow one just sitting there. Two runners.
Evil, swept away by a mighty force.
Initiating conversion sequence.
We are under sustained attack.
Yo, Red, is that Alan playing Origin?
No, I bet it's Jake or Andrew. Bet it's Jake.
Red, you do any work on your car yet?
Not really. I'm so busy.
Do I stand alone against our oppressors?
Fools are kicking my ass, mostly, dude. It's gonna be like a 3-year project, probably. They'll get there eventually.
It's not too long of a project.
If I had the time and effort, dude, I would finish in 8 months, 9 months max. Not a daily basis like that.
Better not crash cool. That fucking car.
Oh, yeah, good. Right, dude. I'm gonna do so many burnouts.
Too much horsepower.
Dude, I was driving the M6 out in Texas, dude. Oh, my God. That thing has 591 horsepower. Man, the
Mercedes?
Shit I was doing with that car. No, BMW. The M6. The M6, dude, man, I was doing so many burnouts and, like, I was drifting and shit with that. That was a bitching car. That was a bitching car, dude. I think actually, Smarta might have gotten offline, dude. I'll be right back. I'm gonna run outside just quick. If Smarta sends you an invite or message you, text me. I'll be right back in like 25 minutes.
Yeah.
gotta upgrade him.
Mud. I can barely move.
I demand that you do what I say.
I'm trying, but remember, we are fighting for our lives, young girl. Only with your combined strength do you stand any chance. Your head is target practice. Your numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing. Grenade, get out of here.
Max ammo.
Burn in the fires of hell.
Your three weapons. What are your three weapons?
After the flames die, there will be little left.
So overpowered.
Stay back, hell pigs! I am ready to fight till my last
blood money.
The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. I cut him down, yet still he lives. Stay back, hell pigs! I am ready to fight till my last breath!
Zombie blood.
They have something in common with the undead masses. I trust you will stay dead this time, rat. This unusual machine may provide us cover from the skies. Armored zombies are moving in! Only with your combined strength do you stand any chance! You are dead already!